So now we are on our way to the Clearwater Art Walk.